welcome everybody to this awesome event. Everybody feeling alive back there?
Yeah.
Anybody feeling dead back there? Yeah, that's my kind of girl right there. So anyways, if you guys notice on the walls, you'll see that we've got the new American flag. All right. Yep, take a look. That's the new American flag for the United States of America. And why not?
Why not?
Right? We're in the age where we need to make some noise, and that's what this is all about, making noise. So anybody who out there who loves classical music, pop music, country music, you guys are awesome. Speaking of awesome music, Ariel, what do you got for him?
What do you have for him? I don't know. Ariel is awesome.
I've known Ariel for probably 15 years.
Yes.
Yeah. He was just a baby when I first met him. I mean, literally, I was carrying him in my arms, and now look at him.
Oh my God, he must have been a big baby.
Ask his girl if that's true or not. Ariel, what is the meaning of solve?
I went with solve because I just wanted to break down everything that I was kind of collecting throughout the time of, you know, getting into playing music and stuff like that. To solve is just to basically break down, and so we can come back and coagulate a little and keep doing over and over every single day to be better, you know, at what we want to do, at what we, you know.
Earlier you wrote a little poem. I think it was like just off the top of your head. It was awesome. It was something like San Diego. This room is like San Diego.
These walls are a lot like San Diego. They're an open canvas. And they're up for grabs for whoever really wants to do anything with them. I mean, look at it, man. Look, you know, we've been growing as, you know, as a city. We've seen it. Look at all these new buildings. This is new. I just recently heard
about this one.
But it's good. It's, you know, and it's just going to keep on getting better as long as we keep on wanting it to being better. And that's we got to be progressive like that, man. And then we, you know, especially, you know, we're out here supporting each other's, you know, our expressions of what we want to do. And it's lovely to see, you know, people come in and hang out, show a little bit of interest. Because that, you know, it's kind of hard nowadays. There's so much going on. It's too fast.
Thank you. Yes.
Hey, Ariel Iribe at 2020. Give it up for this guy. Come on. All of you. All right. Well, let's hear some music.
Sounds good.
Ladies and gentlemen, solve.
Oh, there it is.
as you know, or for those that just stepped in, I'm Saul. My name is Ariel. I just started doing this stuff. Well, I've been playing music, but this stuff I just started in January. But I'm really a lot of fun just trying to make stuff sound kind of anthem-y with just doing vocal loops and a metronome. But all right, let's continue the trip.
Weaponize art, how about that? Let's put some voice in what you do. Let's ride. That's the number of the beast right there.
Yeah.
That's hot. Yes.
That was, yes.
Hey, man. All right. Thank you for having me.
Thank you for being here. Yeah. Thank you, all of you, for sticking around.
Awesome.
All right, we've got some playlists coming up for you in a second, and then
everybody's going to hell after that.
Everyone's going to hell after that.
Because Codex Compoteor is going to be in the background messing things up for you. So hang out and come back in a little bit. Ariel Iribe,
yes,
give a round of applause,
Ariel.
God damn it.
Thank you.
Thank you.